Let's see. I hurt your feelings. Pop out. You're about to throw yourself out of a window. God damn, boy. I know, I can't seem to say it all of a sudden, I just can't say it. It just stopped. Do you mean unrecognized command? Yeah. There we go. Try that. The health out there. Can ya? I can even eat him. No. No breath. Just cake. No. You fucking dickwad, I can now. Piss off. I don't want to hear my own voice. Give up. Conditions for receiving a pension. What the fuck? Better taste now who fulfilled contained conditions will be awarded with a special bonus known as pension when the actual game begins. The tutorial is completed upon first playing the game. The player rides the train from the station that appears when the tutorial is completed. And upon reaching... I don't know. And upon reaching a town, carries out enough voluntary labour to reach level 2. Successful participants will be notified of their having been awarded a pension by the email address registered with PlayStation Network for more. Okay. I can do... Oh, fuck me. Distribution of in-game currency as well. And team will be distributing in-game currency over the course of the beta. Oh, God. This... currency will be distributed for the first time they enter the town each day. Known bugs. Sweet, now we've actually made it to the game. New game. Haha, I can eat you though. Don't bother me though. I eat fucking way. What the fuck is that? What? I hate Chinese food too, I only eat the English dishes. No, I mean, I don't like them. Okay, that guy looks a lot like... the guy out of Saw. That is creepy. He just needs the fucking red bullseye circles on his cheeks and he's done. Oh my fucking god, is this a fucking horror? He is creepy as fuck. I heal you through the mic. I don't like to be kept waiting. Oh my fucking god, this is creepy! Oh fuck, I don't want to play it again. Oh my god, what the fuck? What the actual fuck? I feel like this is about one of the most creepiest games I have ever seen that is not a horror, if it is a horror. Yes, I have seen Saw. I did not like it.
Slovak nam. Nikto ne ispozoval automobil.
Trudno. I need to go to the PlayStation Plus games. Hey Flossy Bear, you alright, hon? Thank you so much for popping in. I really appreciate it. What the fuck is this? Maybe I should listen, read this actually. Special life forms created to explore the void. Form will become unstable and shrouded in darkness for too long. Oh. Use this lantern to repel the darkness as you dig further inside. Okay. This is about one of the most freakiest. Fuck you. Okay, let's try here. So, let's stick that there. And we shall have a pickaxe. And let's have at it. I'm fine just eating a sandwich. How are you today? Hey, Bean. I don't even know who Huzzy was. I didn't know we had anybody else in the party. Flossie, I am okay, thank you. I'm feeling a lot better. than I have done, yeah. Yesterday and today I'm feeling better than I'm feeling like picking up again, being more myself. And ooh, what are you having in your sandwich? What the fuck is this? It's a free beta. Called The Tomorrow Children. I don't have a fucking clue what it's about. I don't know what genre it's supposed to be. I don't fucking know anything. I just saw it when I was looking for my download to buy the slot for Overwatch like yesterday. I saw free open beta. I was like, oh, okay, it's a beta. You know, you should do open betas. So here I am. And if you're getting closed betas, even better. But I saw it and got it. No, I didn't enter the raffle. I was in Auburn Dukes. It's steak and cheese with lettuce and mayo. The steak part's the only bit that I like the sound of, but... No. Ooh! Oh, this is going to scare me. This is going to be some sort of fucking jack and... No, I don't. This is going to... Flair acquired. Open. Put away. Okay, let's have my torch. Comrade Shovel acquired. Open. Put away. What are you highly offended about? Hey, reckon things, you're alright. Ooh, what's that? Is this another form of light? What's this? Oh God, we've got another screen. Guys, this guy is freaky as fuck. He looks like the guy off Saw. All he needs is those fucking bullseyes painted on his cheeks and he's well away. He's freaky as fuck. Have you found any metal? Evacuate some and take it back outside. Sweet, well done, hon. Ooh, is this what this stuff is? Is this metal? This could be metal. Should we take it outside and see? Nope, not that way. I'm all right, thank you, hon. How are you? It's alright, I've been down the last couple of days, but I'm feeling better now, so all's fine. Is this stuff metal? Stairs. Yeah. Can't find the beta. I only downloaded it yesterday, Bean. Didn't quite mean to put that there. Oh, sweet, I've been crimsoned so much. Thank you so much for the host. I really, really appreciate it, hon. And yes, 3 minutes ago, Z Grand Granty, thank you so much for the follow. I really appreciate it. You're welcome. Hey Irene, thank you so much, hon. I wasn't sure if you were in or not. Sometimes when I say thank you, there's nobody there. Oh, what the okay, is that metal? Oh, okay, that's metal. So I put that away. Where my, I left my light there. I don't know why I took the other thing outside then. Okay, pick that up. Yeah. Seems as though you found resources. Take them back outside. I am outside, you dozy hole. The fuck? Yeah. No, I haven't. Thank God. I think I need to put that back inside. What's this over here? Yeah, I am talking to myself. With this game, it's speaking a different language. Yeah, I have to read this or I ain't gonna know what they are used to maintain and expand the areas or civilizations require. Be sure to place them in the storage facility. I love your accent. Oh, thank you so much, Irene. Thank you. I hate the sound of my own voice, but I love that I have an accent. Your bargaining field. I don't know if that's supposed to go there. I will. I did say I would do it with him. Okay, are these supposed to be light? Are these just supposed to be like lanterns or something? Or resources? Because I took one out and it does fuck all for me. Nice. Lovely. Georgie says hi, Mum.
Oh, hello, son. Emma, she's freaky.
I know she's freaky! This fucking game, I've been whittering away how freaky.
I can't even see your face.
You don't want to see your face. The guy that I have to talk to through the console, he looks like the guy out of Saw. You just need the bullseyes on his cheeks and he's done. That was right when she saw her face. Do you want a better look?
Oh,
it's
tonight. Holy shit!
It's staring at you, Mum. It's looking deep into your soul. Oh, Mum, give over. I had to sleep by myself with me, yeah?
Oh.
Fuck you. Well, yeah, the shine in my bin, but, you know, I think I was supposed to use these as...
Yeah, but what good is the outside in the bloody bin if that thing's attacking me in dawn? Is that what's showing on ya?
No.
Holy shit. She's been chopped down walls. Holy fuck, what chance have I got? Please don't let her out the TV.
Don't let her out the TV. Oh.
Oh, fucking hell. We're in the right room now.
Ah.
Please, don't let her out the TV. Don't watch it, don't play it before bed.
You've been restored.
Whose game is this, one of Georgie's?
No, it's a free beta.
Don't buy the whole game, please.
Quite traumatised. What, the Tomorrow Children? No, I'm playing. Oh, sweet, it's brought that one back in. No, it hasn't brought it back in. Okay, so that obviously goes out. That looks dangerous, so let's go this way. Whatever you want. Sweet, that's awesome. Where's that building gone? Beware of venturing too far into the void.
I can't take this game anymore.
Which game?
I'm playing the same game as you. It's so creepy. It's about a freaking little girl with a light and a freaking shovel.
Yeah, you're playing the same game! It's creepy as fuck, isn't it?
Yeah, it's about, look at the girl. It looks like Coraline from that movie.
I know, mate. Mom's just, you miss Mom. She's just been screaming about it. She says, oh my God, Emma, that's creepy and I can't see her face. So I stood it right in front of one of those plant looking things, the big yellow plant things that seem to glow when you're in the void. And I turned it around and Mom just started screaming. And, oh my God, that is so freaky.
Where has Sony gone wrong these days? They've gone wrong making this game very creepy. It should be a horror game. It's just a game about shovels. Probably it's just little girl. That's me in real life, Emma, okay?
So have you got past? Have you put something in the storage area? Then what? Because I'm soon to be. Oh, let's listen to this guy. Who fucks?
I'm still on this cube.
Yes, that's the way. This is just the start of your duties. In our nation, there are three kinds of citizens. The meager, plur, whatever the fuck, who have toiled in services of all at them, who have earned a home and are true patriots.
Do you know how to get out of the queue?
Are very attractive benefits. Podcast papers and privileges, a manual for the illustration your own home. It's going too fast, I can't fucking keep up.
My shovel broke.
Your shovel broke.
I can't get past it. Now I only have like 8 like pickaxes left. I should upload this to YouTube. Me in real life.
Design your town freely. Available only to workers who earn 1 billion. Fuck me.
Emma, are you in the cube still?
What, the darkness bit?
Yeah.
No. You gotta, hang on, a comrade. Resident of our town, Emma Jane 91. Okay.
Stop! Oh my god. How do I get out of this stupid cube? I'm literally like gone around the whole entire cube and it's just a big line.
Yay, my timeout is finally done. Press your cotton's buttons.
Sony, thank you for making me play this game. Like, it's so beautiful.
I'm stuck with a passport on my screen. Don't tell me it's frozen. Come on, guys.
Wait, you remember the first part when you opened the game? It kept on saying, like, stuff. Like, it was just like, their agreements. I swear, if I'm just going in this circle, I'm dumb in this game. I'm scared that I'm gonna get spooked. Oh my god. How do I freaking get out? Wait a minute.
Yay.
Did I just die? I'm done. I can see Georgie's playing Blacklight.
No, use the subway station and head for town.
Oh, storage. How do I get in there?
Report to the Ministry of Labor once you have arrived.
Emma, what do I bring to the storage?
You need to use your shovel on the big yellow ball, not the sticky tree looking things, the big ball, like if there's a big like formation. They will assist you in the room. Yeah, you chop that and it'll give you little balls that you've got to take out. As you try, remember that our highest priority is to recover Maturishka dolls. Is this Russian? Is this thing Russian? Oh, Geordie! He hasn't done anything wrong. He's increasing the population in town. No, he won't unblock you, don't ask. I'm not having this again. You're not pulling me backwards and forwards.
Okay, Emma, just tell me one more time.
Once the population goal has been reached, the restoration work in that town will be completed.
All the stuff that I got, do I bring that there?
There's one formation in like a big formation of like what looks like metal, yellow metal. You dig that and it'll gold? Turn into balls. Yeah, it's a goldy color. I'll go and work hard for the guy, but it's a
I
big...
have to restart the game, Emma.
Why? What have you done?
I can't find the gold balls anymore. They disappeared.
Permit for construction of a personal dwelling serves as proof of being a resident and grants the right to vote. Okay. Right, so.
Is there a way to restart this?
Is this the train? That doesn't look like a train.
Where'd my balls go?
Where'd your balls go?
I have no idea where the balls go. Is there a way to restart this game? Like, I'm on. Yes. Title screen. Oh, it brought that up again. Okay, let's keep on going. Let's click X. New game. I have to start a new game, Emma. Oh, it brought me here again. Thank you. Wait, do I have to go back to get all the balls?
Go in and you get your balls and you put the one ball out into the storage area. Right, so I have to... You've received a grand bonus.
Emma, does it get prettier after that?
2D 20 ration coupons. You received a daily diligence bonus. 20 ration coupons. Minus 10 what? You received a tail diligence bonus. The monitor has been completed. The population limit for Mr. People has become 100 and... Is that a 92?
Okay, put this down.
182. 1,103 Freeman dollars. Eagle Corp, Jeff. I can, but I'm reading and concentrating. I'm just not involved. I don't want to know. You sort it out yourselves. I'm fed up of it. No, not you. No, not you. The rest of this shit that's already kicked off. Right. Okay. So. Speak.
The
Hello
back.
There, my child. It would seem that a town... I don't know, it's weird. Town hall has been erected in that town. You've finally managed to recapture some of our lost grandeur. As a result, I've given permission for more items to be available to craft at the people's workbench.
Oh, here's the balls. How do I get out of here?
Remain diligent and hardworking. Contributing to the growth of our nation.
Okay, got my shovel again.
Right.
Okay, let's pick this up. I hope the gold balls don't despawn. Don't despawn, I'll come back for you.
You found resources. Resources can be placed in your pouch by pressing the down button. You can get food with the square button. And recover phase cohesion energy.
Oh my god.
Yep.
Hey,
loading area. What's auto load? Deposit.
Speak. I found the resources.
This
up. Put away. Pick this up.
Vehicles.
I hit my balls up them, okay? Okay, the storage. Deposit.
I'm told that those are very difficult to come by.
Boy, TV.
You've done well. You'll be able to give it.
Your own home?
Town's growth. Okay. Just started downloading the beta. Sweet.
As oh, I got my passport.
As it grows more impressive.
It's just a passport.
Now go forth and give your all for the glory of all. Right.
How I get the glow? Oh. Options. Okay.
I don't know.
Speak.
It looks like there's other people here in this base. It looks like it may have some sort of co-op to it.
It does. Use.
And yeah, I told you it seems very Russian-like. Union shop pickaxe. Jacka!
What's good?
Hey, yo.
This game is actually pretty cool when you think about it.
Yeah, yeah.
Hey, I know y'all are.
Only one home. What am I supposed to be riding? Max production.
Oh, are you where I am? I'm going on this thing, going down this elevator.
Hey, Jordy, what are you up there?
I'm just playing Blacklight. Oh my god, this is so cool.
Yeah, all I
game
have
director.
Fucking hardcore TDM, bro. You touch the what?
Why are all their names upside down?
Bro, I have one. You want my consent so you can play with it?
The tomorrow children.
You generate 36.2 kilowatts. If the town runs out of power, a blackout will occur and the town's functions will cease.
Hey, Jordy, let's do a arena mode.
The town is at maximum power capacity. Any additional power generated will go to waste. Okay.
Oh, I see some people, Emma.
Energy in for max production. Right, okay. Okay.
I got a jetpack.
Oh my god. All the way around the world. Motherfucking
I need to speak.
The bus has arrived. The state-run bus travels regularly between towns and islands, carrying diligent comrades to work. It is a serious way to cross the void and transport the resources. Experience it for yourself and join your comrades at once.
I see some people. I need to go to the bus stop.
Hey, am I alright?
Hey, I'm alright, are you?
Yeah, I just can't be asked to do it. I just do for the laughs. I don't care. I don't care.
How much? What is toil? I think there is co-op.
What the fuck are you playing, Jordy? I know you're here. Hey, Rocket, what is this game? It's called The Tomorrow Children. It's a free beta. I don't have a fucking clue what I'm playing. Or should I say what the fuck I'm supposed to be doing? The first bit was pretty creepy. Pick up, construct a propaganda sign.
The bus has arrived. Emma, are you on the bus?
Bloodborne,
no, I've not managed to get my praise, snub, plead. I am now, but I got myself run over by the bus initially.
Jacka.
Hey, Jacka Hun.
Shmer
Emma. It's called The Tomorrow Children. I don't have a fucking clue.
Emma, I think you're on my bus. Do you have three people on the bus?
I don't know. I can't see properly. My camera's gone all weird.
I am on. Oh, okay. Yeah, hold on. I'm appearing off my
line. Right, now I'm on the bus.
Because I was watching Netflix. Every time I watch it's Netflix, moving. I change it and I always forget.
Hmm.
it's some people, yeah, some people won't give me notifications. No, like, you can still receive notifications, just people won't bug you if they don't think you're on.
What the heck is going on?
there's a monster! It's just jaw through a monster!
I can't take this anymore.
This game is freaky!
Wait, bus! Bus! Come back! Bus!
You jumped off the bus, didn't ya? You're gonna die because you're in the void. This is why we use the bus. The void, you can't...
The bus. Where are you going? Where are you going? Yeah, Chick-fil-A. Yeah, Zaxby's, yeah. I usually just get the regular...
Yeah. Oh, come on, COD.
What the hell? Why has it put me back here? Yeah, it's put me back at the fucking bus station.
I got dropped off.
You want me to...
I think I was being a bad boy. How do I get in here?
Scrim or Nom?
I wish I could just play with you, Emma, so I just wanted to do this.
You're just doing popular or Scrim? Are you doing popular arena or scrim? Wait,
I don't know what the difference is. I've never done arena.
Can I just run? Beware. You went too far into the void. Just kill me. Just kill me now, please. Just kill me. I'm going down.
What the fuck? I thought I joined Jordan.
Emma, I don't get this game, like, it's so...
Oh no, I don't want to pick a dope!
Okay, I just put it in.
You want the firearms, vehicles, license,
bro, I got a crispy RSA and a thick bro. Crispy thick bro.
I'm confused as fuck. What am I supposed to be doing?
I didn't even get this game. What about my log?
Yes,
Alright, so. I get a crazy high. I have to get it. Oh, I don't got it.
Oh.
You've turned back into a kid. What do you mean I've turned back into a kid?
Collecting resources.
Continue to give your all for the glory of all.
Is that horror game?
Change clothes.
Blazing Dawn Monument acquired. Playground equipment
effects. Hey mom, I'm gonna go change some clothes.
Okay.
I'm gonna be Lydia.
You banned Tracker? Bro, I feel you. What else is banned? Sixth Sense and Ghost are banned? Bro, GG.
Are you doing the ban protection one?
I had gold.
No, because you got, Scrim series, you just go into the game.
Well, at least I got Afterburner.
Are you doing like the GB
game? Speak! Oh my god!
What the fuck?
I'm gonna ride.
Playing a Lego cartoon like game, Want me to find out what you're supposed to do, or can I not get that game anymore? Yeah, you can! Thingamajiggy just was downloading it. Bean and Wedge was just on downloading it. I got it off the PSN store.
Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, run, 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 run!
Emma, speed running Dying Light is the best I ever done last time.
Somebody invite Sean in.
Oh, he just popped up on my screen. Sorry if I'm making weird noises, Emma, I'm just like,
Yeah, it's like invite Sean someone.
Emma, apparently there's a new Wolfram coming.
Oh god, Emma, I love this game so much.
have you worked out what you're supposed to be doing?
No, I have no idea.
So how can you love it if you don't fucking know what you're doing?
Vote up to you.
I has arrived. You're in my town.
Who?
It says you arrived in my town. Where are you?
I've just got off the tube. I'm right where the tube station is.
Wait.
Oh my god. What? Action! Hey, hon. What?
This motherfucker muted.
I can't hear you, Sean.
The interdiction.
What?
I couldn't hear what you were saying. What you saying? They do sound fucked if that's what you just said.
It's just so loud all of a sudden.
Sure, all it said is Emma arrived at my station. Emma arrived at town, that's what it said.
Your town is so dark.
My town?
Yes!
If this is your town, it's so very dark.
Yeah, I'm in the town. Where are you?
I'm just going back on the tube station. Yes. In the tube, underground, the void underground.
I'm down. Is that there? I mentioned there.
Good. Is your mic just cut out?
Oh well, Emma just left me. Apparently, it is co-op, so. Emma, how do I get a house?
The hell?
I don't know how to get a house.
That's nice.
How is that? Is that a creator, that game?
Yeah, it's a free beta, and I don't have a fucking clue what I'm doing.
Is it closed?
No, it's open, hon. You can go on PSN and download it.
I need my grandma. Please do not start. Please.
I'm looking at it today, actually. I'm game.
Please.
Don't.
I'm gonna make my beast man a walk.
It says there's an accident that happened.
Holy sh!
That's nice canoe.
I'm gonna have to get in line.
Dex squared. Can you hear this, people? Fucking hear this shit.
Emma, when you have a time to go back to the town, please do.
I bet Sean knows where that's from.
What?
What should I make?
John can sit my leg.
Right.
What am I supposed to be doing?
Hold on, right here. Getting my shoddy ready. I'm not gonna use it.
I leveled up.
How? What have you been doing?
I just went to the workbench.
The fucking, what's it called?
You found some free man dollars.
That's nice.
Can I make it?
What do you? No. What the? Okay. I'm gonna. Okay. I'll use the Argus. You want to talk about rings? I'll use the Argus.
How do I build more residents?
No, it's shocking. The Argus is shocking.
True.
Nope. Shocking.
It's the range it has.
Easy to tell.
The range it has. Yeah.
Why not? Next. Okay. Why not? Next. I could apparently. You can also travel to another town via subway to build your residence there. The town limit has been reached. Bus? I'm just gonna. Where are you, Emma?
No! Done. I'm ready.
To Friends Town. Imogene, I found you. I found you. Emma, I found you. Oh, I'm traveling where you are.
Sweet. Coupons are used for things like purchasing items. Okay.
Okay. Oh, I just need my specialist. Hey, what specialist is banned? None.
Oh, I'm there.
Unless people actually ban the specialist.
Oh, Kyle Widget has arrived in this town.
Yep.
Damage has been completed. The population has become 2004.
Emma, where are you?
What? Pavel's shop. I'm running around here somewhere.
Then you get
come to the main part, like come where the subway thing is.
I'm here at the subway.
The void underground.
Wow. All fucking banned just by every fucking sports team. Fucking mother, bro.
You only seem to see people when they appear in like the loading area or the storage bit when you deposit stuff. Other than I don't seem to see
people.
I can't see you. I was stood at the entrance of the underground.
Jody, if you've already noticed, yes, if you look at my calling card showcase, yes, I was Prestige Master, and yes, I did fresh that.
Ooh, what's this?
Why? Oh, I gotta send you a screenshot.
Wait a minute.
Yeah, I mean, if I start, you keep your crap. I kept my screen. I don't care. You only have a one kitty.
Okay, well, I'm gonna go see if I can find you.
I'm good to go.
I have high volume jacket, I think. Okay.
Yeah, bro, I'm gonna cast on my dominant hand, which is my left hand. Oh. So all my left hand does right now is shoot shit. to have my dominant hand fucking locked up? Yeah, bro. It's a bitch.
He's
bro,
mean
I can't
in
even
the
see
bed.
My meat.
I seem to still be in Emma's town.
Too much effort.
Dublin! Overdrive!
You found some Freeman dollars.
That's the one in the cast. Yeah, bro.
What? What have I just missed? A picture? Oh, there's a bus. Ride the bus.
Where? Are you at the bus?
I just got on. 11 so hours. Oh, it should go down. Mine said 7. It said 7 hours, and then it went. It keeps kicking me off this fucking bus.
Either protect the mana wall, VMP, or any.
Oh no. Am I? Are you like in a pink dress or something?
Yes.
Vesper, though.
I found you. I just saw you.
I'm on a pink. I'm in a red dress
don't
and I'm on a bus.
Don't you see me get on? Don't you see me get on?
Bro, they already banned the RSA,
I don't know.
Bro.
There's three people
yeah,
that I can
on.
See on one side.
Protect something.
Wow, it's a full bus by the looks of it.
I can see you.
There's a purple person behind me.
Yo, protect the VMP.
Yeah, that's me. Yeah,
yes,
I'm on a purple dress.
I'm gonna protect.
You're in a purple dress!
Man of War? Okay, good.
What
do you want me to protect? What are you protecting?
What? I've M8. Just got off. Why? Put
the
me
what?
Back on.
M8.
The M8?
Yeah.
What's that?
Auto rifle. M8A4.
it's fine.
Oh, the camera's gone. Let's go. Heat with.
Oh, fuck me. The bus just left.
Yes, Tracker. No!
They're fucked, bro. My best weapon is the Man of War.
Oh, yes. That's the way.
I'm gonna join Reese
and I have the Man of War Max Machine, bro.
Oh, yeah. Kalito, Cleehun, take care.
I'll be back later.
You better be.
It's Friday, so I'll be on later.
Okay, hon.
What's really? Special trap?
Well,
see you in a bit.
I tried glitching the game. Good deal.
Got it. Got it. Vision pulse of Man of War equals OP as fuck.
Okay. That's why I don't have classes like that, mate. Whoa. I have Man of War with ELO, rapid fire. Man of rapid fire. Why am I?
Bro, everything I'm using is good. None of it's banned. Nothing I have is banned. Bomb save.
And then I have a M8 with reflex, grip, long barrel.
These people are probably like, how the fuck is this guy done already? Like, the fuck?
Quick draw, and VMP with stock and quick draw.
Well,
gun design.
Here's the thing, I don't... Wait, this is like what, it's normal, right? Like, you have to put a normal amount of bolts in people? Yes or no question. Okay. You have to put a normal amount of bullets in, or no?
Yeah.
Alright, so I have Man of
War. But
with
the Man of War, you
fire.
Can just two shot him.
I don't have, I don't use rapid fire, I use extended mag.
Oh, nice.
Bro, I use four attachments. They're waiting for us to be done. Bro, how much do you want to bet they're already sitting pretty? Or they're flipping the fucking bitch. So watch out for the scythe. Or I'll watch out for the ripper guy.
I like the way we got.
This is confusing, I tell ya. I'm not sure what I'm supposed to be doing.
I changed my server.
Your level has increased. You can strengthen yourself by allocating points on the player info tab under Borghese level.
I've got HCXD Lightning Strike Hellstorm.
Yeah, I have Counter UAV Lightning Strike Hellstorm.
Improved protection.
I'm going the same shit I use for hardcore. The only thing is I'm not
skill
used to having
a dig faster, drill faster, work faster.
So I'm used to playing this map off road here.
Don't feel the darkness, take the hits. Advanced mystery and survival training. Boost up the attack power. Social interaction studies and booster with others here.
Yeah, that's a laser gun.
I got kicked off the bus.
What? Oh, this
Jordan's
game mode.
Jordan's using a laser gun.
Yeah, mine got kicked off the bus.
One of our comrades has made the
ultimate sacrifice for our cause. Oh, one using locus. Try to be a locus. Oh, I saw a guy. One in the window. They're probably gonna
Where's the subway?
I may lead that bastard. How, man?
I think Emma's where I am. I don't know.
What the fuck? Look how many bullets that bitch took.
One of our comrades has made the ultimate sacrifice for our
cause. They just on every new set. That's what they're doing. I got it.
I got an arms license.
You bitch!
I got another one. I got another outfit.
Oh my god, I got outed. Hey, but guys.
I got a pretty light. I'm running with the pretty light.
Am I buying all the licenses right now?
I have a counter UAV. Yep.
Nice.
Okay, I got the tools license. And then I got another thing. I got another outfit. The engineer outfit.
I'm going the same way as last.
What?
Oh god, no. No, stop talking to this kid.
Was that you talking shit about Rocket?
There we go. Buy license.
I've got it.
I don't have a vehicle license.
Yeah.
Oh my god. They're all up in the center and shit.
They're all done train track. They're all on the same.
What? God, bro. I fucking got stunlocked the second.
The town is an engine for engine of hell, gosh.
He's using rapid fire on the Man of War.
28. Oh.
Oh, yeah.
Fuck,
I'm gonna shake this man.
I keep lagging anyway.
I'm about to buy my house.
He's gone to the granny's house.
What the fuck is that? Something big just invaded the town. It killed me.
Emma, I'm about to buy my house.
How?
It's this residential thing. I need 19-1.
I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing or where I'm supposed to be going. I just don't understand this.
You're supposed to get your house first. Ooh, I can get my house now.
I've got Overwatch now, hon.
Oh
whoa, something big.
Yeah, that's what I'm trying to say to you. There's, if you're in the same town as me, there's something fucking destroying everything.
Oh my god, I have no idea what's going on, but I didn't die this time, Emma.
I died at one point. Oh, there's a lot of shit on fire.
Oh.
Propaganda has dropped to level one. Oh, this town's getting destroyed.
Fuck's sake.
I'm about to die.
We're going to run this fast, yeah.
I need food.
What the?
I'm about to steal this guy's car. Nah.
What the? There's lag. One of them's red barring, what the fuck?
Hey, it looks like Elmo. Emma, there's like three more.
Three more what?
Wow.
Three more big things.
They're just sitting on me. Reset.
After me, this is like
at last I found a fucking turret.
Why is there a pig over there? What the?
What? I threw it. What the fuck? How come it won't throw it? Bro,
what? I just shot through the flipping fence.
You're supposed to kill it, Emma. Read the chat. I'm sorry, Am. I was trying to find a turret all this time. I finally found one.
Look at that lag, bro. You saw that shit? I know you felt it.
I think my turret just ran out of power. Oh, that
I
bitch fucking pushed me off.
Into me, then you die.
Oh my god, I don't get this game.
What?
They should really have, like, objectives.
Technology has dropped to level 2.
Bro, it's bullshit, I can't use the RSA, bro.
I need another turret, military supplies. Can I buy anything here?
My
binoculars, no.
Just dropped to level 2.
No, go, bus!
It's pretty much like Sims, Emma. Okay.
Emma,
wow.
The monster just picked up the bus. No!
I think we're gonna die.
Go, bus, go, bus, go, bus.
I need another turret. Will it let me use this turret again?
Dinosaur.
Is it nearly dead by any chance?
Emma! Emma, I see you!
I'm in
Emma, I'm right in front of you!
I can't see ya. I'm in a turret and he's now got his tail right pointing at me. He's now tails Now I can't fucking there we go. And see this turret keeps kicking me out.
Yeah, because I'm right in front of you.
Are you not doing anything to shoot this fucking thing?
I can't, because you're freaking on it.
This is true. This gun has run out, it's got fuck all in it. Ooh, level 3, how kind.
Yeah, I'm level 3 now.
I'm pretty dead.
Oh, it's dead!
Drop ultimate. I was there with Emma the whole time.
If I remember correctly, pretty much it's the concept. You're one person and you advance in the town.
You don't need to. Are you okay? Yeah. Okay.
I'm OPA and I haven't even finished my first playthrough.
Neither have I.
Thank you.
No. I found a way to do the DLC on the next level higher. Okay. Or like next playthrough style for the only DLC. So I kept doing that. That and the fact that I fucking slaved myself over Terramorphous.
There's that police officer.
Well, no, I started a new character and I gave him the guns and he walked himself through.
I'm just gonna go
the
to the
toilet. The only thing he hasn't done is he hasn't been the warrior. That's the only thing I haven't done with him. And I don't plan to yet. I'm strong as fuck. No.
I only got boosted from
OP 1 to 8.
I'm gonna go to the toilet and I'll join you after. Borderlands 2, yeah?
Yeah, I boosted myself in a way.
Okay.
Bro, it's fucking border, bruh.
Right, so...
Yeah, I have some questions. Wait, what? So what are we doing in Borderlands? Maybe.
Это хорошо, мэр сейчас.
Okay, I need the toilet. I'm going to be right back and then... Of course I am, I've got the toilet. I'm sure the stream does not want me to wee myself.
Посмотрите на этого солнца. Ота вилу чака отро него солнца.
God damn it! I need to start the Krieg. Krieg is still by far the easiest way to solo the invincible enemies. What? You don't agree? You have four characters?
I don't even have my imported characters. I only have the farming import character on this. No other import character is on my PlayStation 4. I can get them all on my PlayStation 4, but then there's be no point in fucking playing Borderlands ever fucking again. No, I have every character on my PS3's hard drive, because my PS3 had an external hard drive. I still have it. Every character is 72 OP8. I mean every character, and they have the guns that would best suit their build. That's all they have, and they're all pearlescent out. That's it. You can't go any higher than that. No, I use dual infinity pistols, or dual conference calls. No, well, I have the pearlescent version, whatever the fuck it's called. There's a pearlescent version of every legendary. Oh my god. Do I have to show you? Hold on, let me put Borderlands in, I'll show you. Yeah, whatever. So, Seraph is pearlescent. No, Seraph is what Borderlands 1 would consider pearlescent. Borderlands 1 was harder, bro, trust. I love Borderlands 1, bro. Bro. I platinumed that shit on PS3. On my old PSN. PC is the easiest to do it on, though. To get all the achievements, yeah. All you have to do is fucking get that massive ass grind out the first time. But once you get past that, bro, you're smooth fucking sailing to get all that shit. I had Roland and Brick. I never used the other two. My brother used Mordecai, and my best friend used Lilith.
I'm back.
I wasn't good with her, bro. I was not good with her. I tried her. I was not good. I think I got her to level 12 and I gave up.
I don't get this game.
RSAs only, bro. Right. 1v1 RSA only.
Can do this.
No,
I don't know
perks,
what
RSA.
I'm doing.
RSA and attack.
But.
No thermal.
I could do it.
Aw, bro.
This bitch needs to hurry up with the workstation.
You have to fight the invincible version of him? Is that what you're doing right now?
Yes, I'm hon.
I can't. What?
You should be able to get in it. It's open.
This character is my farming character. Mine has like 518.
How do all of that?
This is my farming character. No, I don't have anything glitch. I have nothing glitch. Everything is straight up. My friend gave me an item that the item itself glitched out, and I can sell it, and it'll never leave my fucking thing.
Isn't that how people done the...
No, but it glitched out on its own, bro. It honestly glitched out on its own. Because we tried selling it, and it wouldn't sell it. No,
oh my god.
Legendary soldier class mod.
I got a whisper jar, which is,
She's retarded, bro. Oh my god. Oh, perfect. I have the Skullmasher on this character.
Does anybody have
all I'm no good at these slidey puzzle shits.
Infinity pistol, Skullmasher.
Oh, fuck me. Sideways. Fuck.
Hold up, let me get my mind right.
Hold on. Wait, you... Oh, okay, you said fight you, right? Fight.
Aw, rip Jordy, rip Jordy.
Why would you... Bruh. I don't even understand you right now. I'm always fucked. Hold up. I'm gonna use specific guns.
Emma, who's talking about buttons? Emma, you need help with that. Yeah, tell me about it. I've invited you home. I don't know if you've been here or not. Borderlands is Jacka and Jordy and, yeah. and Rocker. Are you all talking about Borderlands?
Yeah. Fucking what, mate?
Kyle, I found you!
Where?
Hacking away at the fucking big thing.
Yeah, that's more.
Yeah. Wait a minute. Hold on, I'm only on pistols right
that's
now.
That's me.
Get shotguns first.
Okay, I'll be back.
I'm stood next to you!
I wish we could, like, connect with each other. That would just be easier.
Ah.
Woo!
What is this? Keep the storage boosting damage.
Hold up. Because I'm equipping my weapons right now. And it takes a while. I have 508 things.
Hey, Hun. Good job, Emma. Cat, cat. Thank you, Hun.
Well,
I assume he has arms.
Okay, the interfacer is the Seraph. Yeah, I like it.
I wish I knew how to get wood.
Hold on, now I just need one more weapon type. And I'll be right as rain to try to go against you. Yeah, I just need to change the sniper. Oh, and my shield. Sniper and shield. Oh, should I use a sledge shotgun against you, bro? I have 5 of them. I have 5 sledges, shotguns, and like 5 butchers.
Where I can build my house.
Oh, I have a boner right now looking at this. Or shit.
Nice.
Should I use the blacker? No, I'd kill myself in the process using the blacker. Should I use the sword explosion? OP8 sword explosion. I could use the OPA Assault Jolly Roger. Or Assault Teeth of Terramorphous. I have every element. I have every element of every gun that it comes in. I even have the Molly wands without elements. No, there's actually... it's. Molly One is actually capable of dropping non-elemented weapon. It'll be the only one, and it's super fucking rare. Oh, Skeeter Teeth, the Terramorphous, or the Assault Teeth? Because the Assault Teeth is a blue. It's just a.
Hey, Hun. Weapon. Hey, you're back. It just seems confusingly pointless at the moment. Is the sponsorship with PWND worth it? Hey, poor girl.
What company shield are you using?
I like it. If you get six sales with your promo code, you get free gear. Obviously you get 10%, but it gives you a name that you can advertise, and they get, obviously, they get free advertisement themselves. The population amendment has been reached. Comrades must build.
Should I use the blood of
so, what is going on here, and hi? They require you to buy something, and just for 15% off. I don't have a fucking clue what this game is. I do not know what I'm supposed to be doing. I don't have a clue.
Hold on. You don't even understand right now. I'm going through my relics, finding one perfect for
the application. I don't have Borderlands. I've never even played it. Introduce me to who? Oh, God. How are you, Rogel? You're alright, hon. Jordy's right. You have to, they say to be put onto their thingy and confirm your sponsorship, you have to buy something from them to promote them.
Hold up, let me wait, whoa, what the fuck is this shit? Fuck that shit.
When I became a sponsor, when I got sponsored by PWND, I said I had to buy something off them, so I did. But, it's not permitted.
Yeah, so you're using hacked shit. I'm not using anything hacked. Everything of mine is shit. You can stand against
it. Oh, it's damaged.
I'll be back. I'm just gonna get the shot.
What's
that? Guys, I'll be back now.
Hold on.
I'll be back.
This is gonna take a while. My shield at 7,482,292. Well, I can't hold anything either. Bro, there's nothing in this game where that you can give me at this point where it's gonna matter. I only have one health, so let's do this. I can't hold anything else. I already have all this shit, bro.
Oh my god.
Well, I have that for the little service.
Get away from me, you piece of crap.
You wanna try again? I only have one health, bro, like I told you.
I'm alright, what about you? You should buy a camera, trust me, your follow count will go up really fast. Thank you, I
and
don't
using
like
his hack, right?
Using... Oh, thank you so much for the follow, raw girl.
I'm serious, I only have one health.
I don't like... I've got no self-confidence as well, I don't want to camera. I know I should and I'm going to have to at some point, but at the moment I'm totally avoiding it. Aye, buying a camera.
Look, max health, minus 12 mil...
Because I look and I don't want a camera and I want to avoid it at all costs. Mm-hmm.
No, 1 million. It says minus 1,225... 1,700.
Well, I don't like myself either, so that doesn't really help.
Alone a mere soldier, together an unstoppable phallus. Capacity 6,138,368. And right now I have 7 million shield. And 1 health. Which one? There's 2 of them. Have you ever tried to fight against the turrets when they're already out? You wanna see how scary that shit is? Hey, you bitch, and you go right there. I only have 1 health, bro. You didn't even scratch my shield. No, like, whatever just fucking exploded on me did not even scratch my shield. Hey, calm down. Well, I'm a dual turret here, so that's what I focused on. You have to make... Oh shit, I haven't even tried this weapon yet. I have nothing hacked. Everything I have is a natural. I have all the top tier rolls for literally every weapon and every element that it comes with. All I'm missing is fucking iridium to max out my fucking ammo shit, because I hold penis amount of ammo. And that shit's expensive. Well, this is my farming character. Anything that he has, I can easily get again. All my other, look at my other characters, they're all in the 20s. This is the only character that I imported from my PlayStation 3.
I am George. That's like bang on the money is how I think.
And got him to OP1. This motherfucker decided to touch the
NPC, so. I like my accent. My accent, I love my accent, but then me. No.
Emma, there's a lot of spiders here.
This is good though.
Shoot the spiders,
the
maybe?
The amp damage on this, I think, is better than the one I have.
Spiders.
Yeah, this Blood of the Seraphs, the amp damage is better than the one I have. A lot better. Little retard rate. What? Strong nozzle?
Thank you.
Let me find it real quick.
Yeah.
The grog nozzle? That's why the amp damage on that is stupid compared to the one that I have, like, that shit's high as fuck. Ooh, should I use a double penetrating gun control? That's my favorite weapon. Hold up, I have the magazine. I have super gun ring.
Fancy footwork required, receive for walk and 30,000 steps. Sweet.
It's a moxie weapon,
hey,
right?
Hey, welcome back home.
Bro, I've been lagging my ass all day.
Nah, I don't think...
I got a bunch of the Win-Win Lady Fist. Bro, I have the Fibber also. Lady Fist and Lady Fibber. Wait, I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 in total. That's pretty cool. I have the potent ruby without the element. Well, it's only a red text weapon. And it actually does do an element. I think there's some fire. But it doesn't say it does an element. I don't use handguns a lot. fuck, bro. I have way too many fucking grog. What the fuck is the gunstock judge? Oh my god, there's so many monster weapons there. Murder's tinderbox, nope. Hey, I have grog nozzle. I have a slag.
Wow.
I have two slag grog nozzles. Right, definitely.
Hold on, did you get a house yet?
No.
Oh, I'm coming to you, by the way.
Oh, I have a double penetrating pocket rocket. I have a hacked right sizing bitch.
Sweet, you've arrived in the town.
Bitch. My friend gave me a hacked bitch, bro. I'm gonna use the double penetrating on Kim Thurl.
Do people make you feel like that? Oh, why, girl? Sometimes I stream with no makeup in my pages right after I wake up. People are rude to you, time them out. I'm calling them sometimes, but to be smart, who cares? Love yourself, guys. People always hate. The only person that has to be impressed is you. Well, I'm going to go stream. Good luck, and you're pretty. Stop it. Thank you, raw girl, hun. And yeah, people have been rude to us, yeah.
I'm using Nasty Ogre. What else do I got? What's next on the list?
Yeah.
Okay, so I have quite a few rockets. Should I use the Derp Ahab? This one does 20 million something or other. I think only the pistols get that low. Right now, the gun that I was using against you is the Puissant Norfleet, and it... Wait, how many numbers is that? Okay, so it's about, it's almost 10 million times 3. And that was caustic that I was using against you. Okay, now let's use, hold up, I want to grab the sword explosion. It's either that or Sledge's shotgun. Sledge of Shock, it has to be the most fun gun in the game, bro. Oh wait, I have another rocket. I have the Derp Tunguska. And that has 10 million also on that dude. Where is it? Oh, there it is. I like this weapon. 16 million on my Derp Nukem. Where's the other Derp Nukem? $12 million on the other Derp Nukem. I have a Derp Creamer, Derp Boom, Derp 12-pounder. I have this. It's nice, I like it. I also have a Prusin Hive.
Yay!
And it. I'm not. That's why that bitch stays in the fucking vault where his ass fucking can get buried. Yeah, I have a butcher, practicable butcher, like the actual pearlescent version, and slag, electric, caustic, fire, and regular. Bro, should I use a fucking sledge of shotgun? That shit is fucking overpowered. Which one, caustic?
Hey, Emma.
Black,
hey, I just saw
fire.
You get there.
Do that, right? Use the sword explosion.
Clayton changing my clothes.
Yeah, let's use the sword explosion. Over the casual carnage. No, I'm using the casual carnage right now. Fuck that. I'm using the casual carnage. Here it is. Casual carnage. Your gun looks like it's all blue. The fuck? Everything looks weird. Holy fuck. This is my favorite gun. This is my favorite gun from Borderlands 1, right here. Oh shit. My favorite gun for Borderlands one right here. See this shit? See it, Jordy? Best Borderlands 1 gun ever.
So Kyle, where did you go when you to get this house, these all these licenses? Where did you visit?
Don't you have a permit?
A permit?
Like I have a permit.
I have the. All I really have is these Boroganese papers. It's all I really know I have.
Come on, no modded weapons, let's do this. Straight up duel. I only have one health, so, like, be nice. No, I'm not joking about that one health bit. What the fuck was that? Oh fuck. I need ammo. I'm almost out. Oh my god, ammo's expensive! Fuck! The rockets! Hey, let's go fight Pyro Pete the Invincible! And get him crispy dickings. I'm down. Let's do this.
Yeah, I see you, Emma.
I'm in the queue for the workbench. I don't know what I'm going to build. I can't really build anything. It keeps telling me I've got no not permitted to, or there's not enough resources.
I'm right next to you.
Yeah, I could see you now.
Crispy Dickens is a life for me. I only have one health. Where do I go? I go over here, right?
What is that girl? What is that thing doing to you?
What thing?
Emma, don't you see that elf thing?
No.
Oh, fucking hey, bro. This is actually a challenge. Let's do this. Oh. He's about to kill that turret. The other turret's still fucking Gucci. I don't have any electric weapons, bro. I can't tear that shield down.
But you, I can see that you've got your passport and two permits, and I know I haven't. I don't know how what I'm doing on this game. What did you do to get the permit? Where did you go? What did you do?
Click the. Did someone explain it to her?
There's nobody else playing it other than me and you.
Shield. This is actually kind of funny.
You got it at the beginning of the game.
I can't get up there, bro. I'll die.
I don't even know what I'm doing.
We've got a spider.
Yeah, see, it doesn't do shit.
I do? Okay, I got him.
I'm in that too.
Bro, he's about to actually break through my shield right now. I'm gonna have to open this one to water.
Oh, that one's empty.
Oh, rip! I only have one health. No! I only have one health. Come on, shield. Yeah, bro, I legit only have one health. I'll take a picture and send it to you. My health couldn't get any lower. Oh my god. I'm doing 90k per shot.
Yeah.
Oh, never mind.
Why? What's that?
Rip.
Oh.
What? No. Bro, I told you I only have one health. Once my shield goes away, I'm fucked.
I'm gonna get off now.
Yeah, see, look. Once my shield's gone, bro. I'm telling you. Does the Ahab shoot again? No, I'm not. And I'm on the run to show.
And I'll be in your stream.
I'm gonna change games. I can't be doing this shit.
Okay, see ya.
Oh my fucking. Really? I'm gonna fucking get wrecked.
Yeah. I don't know. I don't know what game.
Oh, I'm gonna guess. Oh yeah, you're using a doll shield, huh? Yeah. Look at that. Corrosive O negative. 15 of them, to be exact. Oh, what the fuck happened? Where'd Jordy go? Oh, I can't get to you up there, bro. Suck it, bitch. All you got left now is health. Back.
Ostrov как кабурцея я исчезли. Снявьте ли.
Thank you.
How long does it take for a bus to fucking move? Come on, chop chop. You told me you'd already snapped it, make your mind up. How can you snap it again? And seeing that you were still on it. Well, I knew you had to. Yeah, well, you don't need to snap it to take a break. Can't tell it broken. Hey Kyle Horn, welcome back. My god, this game.
Ночь ответ это в сего человек си той лишь раз не цель.